Everyone, so in this video we're gonna do the Geo hypostasis with only Geo characters. Well, I only have 3 characters and we're gonna go try with them. Now a quick look at the artifacts and weapons. Favonius Codex, Stone Slasher, Favonius Lance, and for artifacts. I don't use them, I mean I use Zhongli, but I don't use Ningguang and Noelle, so I just have some underleveled artifacts to try and help me a little bit. Okay, and let's see how it will go. I feel it won't be that bad because since I can easily defeat the Geo construct it has, so the only problem will be my DPS.
As a dutiful maid wound.
Solidify!
Leave it all to me! Time to clean up!
Summon damage from Zhongli and maybe Noelle since Ningguang can't damage at all.
Crumble!
Don't waste my time. It's no good.
Stabilize. I will have order.
I can patch myself up as a dutiful maid would. Leave it all to me.
Solidify.
That's going back in the wash.
Solidify. Order guide you.
Okay, that took a lot. Like the animal hypostasis. My DPS was almost non-existent since my Zhongli's support. But I didn't want to really change his build. I want to try with what I have. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. We're going to go to the next hypostasis in the next video. And bye bye!